and lower, right through. So basically in the same position. Now, fine, you know, no problem with the technique. Just go through how you would explain to a beginner, the person who's just learning or falling from this.
Yeah, I just explained. This is sort of Kouchi, so sweeping, majorly sweeping. And this movement is for the emphasis. Otherwise,
yeah, true. It takes a lot to teach a child to sweep.
Yeah. Sometimes don't need to grab legs because of current rules. You cannot grab. Mm. Yeah.
Yes. How often have you been in a situation where you've kind of got in low but haven't quite broken his balance, right? And he's still fighting you, and then you're on this leg here, right? And he's not going because you haven't broken his balance. What happens at this stage? If you can, you know, I'm going to pull your leg into mine. Yeah. Oops.
Coach.
Yes, sir.
Kouchi Makikomi.
Do you know this?
Kouchi Mata. I mean Kouchi Mata.
Go in. Yeah, and he's locked in. So as I said before, in order to stop being countered, he needs to keep the direction coming this way, right? And anyway, in this case, Ino is resisting, so he cuts this in, sweep, and into his own leg. Through here. And that way you'll complete it and stay on the right side.
So it's coming in.
Yes, cutting inside your own leg.
Also, then you have to make sure
right in with your hips. Your hips have to come in deep. So many people do it with this leg out here, and just out of reach, right? So if you're doing the step, if you step back and try to go forward, you can't. Right? If that's the line. So we're doing the step here. My foot is on this line, right? We go back, and he's coming forward, right? So if I step back here, there's no way I can advance further forward, right? So when you are committed to go, you have to pull and stay very, very close. And then at that stage, it's in very, very deep, and then right through and through here, guiding and coming down on this side. Okay?
And the balance, the breaking of the balance?
Well, the balance, the breaking of the balance is step back. When he steps forward, you've pulled him hard here, which has maybe made him step a little bit further forward than he wanted to. You've fallen into this hole. I'm leaning on him with my chin, and this is back in tight. This one is quite close. And so the balance is just there.
Now that one was above the waist. It was above the line of the belt with your hand. So that one was actually okay for children's judo.
And so we should use our key, if you like, to go through and extend that way. And as we did with the big Sensei Makikomi, we're coming in here, and rather than wrapping around the end of the arm, like this, by committing yourself all the way in, going right over, right in, go through, right over, and go coming out inside. Okay?
Was my break falling good?
Chop! Chop! What's this?
Oh no, that's too much. It was definitely a foot like that.
Energy in the toes!
I know.
Stay in low, right through. So basically in the same position.